But the church's objective is always to restore repentant individuals to fellowship. And so when we see that a person has responded, they've complied, they've done what the scripture requires of them, then we should welcome them back in with open arms. We should not put them on some sort of a probation. We should not make them feel like they're second-class citizens. We should celebrate that somebody who was lost is found.